how to get Apple Intelligence on iPhone 13. So if you want to get your Apple Intelligence on your iPhone 13, then what you need to do is first make sure that your phone is up to date. And after that, you just need to simply go with your browser and make sure that you have a stable internet connection. You can also go with your Safari. Now, under your Safari, you need to search for beta.apple.com. After that, you will have this kind of interface. You need to scroll down and then tap on sign in. Now you need to tap on sign in, which is on the bottom, and it will ask you for the face ID. You need to just give the face ID and it will sign you in. Now, once you've signed in, you need to scroll down. And here it says you need to enroll your iOS device if you are new. So tap on enroll your iOS device, scroll down again, and now tap on open beta updates. Or you can just simply go back, open up your settings. Under your settings, you need to scroll down, go with general, tap on software update. Under software updates, you will have your beta updates. You need to go and turn on your beta updates or select iOS 18 public beta. And now if you go back, and as you can see that you will have your iOS 18.6 beta. So you need to tap on update now, which is on the bottom, and it will be updated. After that, you will get Apple Intelligence on your iPhone 13. That's it. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.